I've mastered the ability of standing so incredibly still that I've become invisible to the eye.
I